Hello guys, welcome back with the final episode regarding the Korean driving license. I will enlighten the third and final test for the driving license, which is known as on-road driving exam. This test is taken after the functional test. You need to pay 25,000 won for the registration. To pass this test, you have to secure 70 points out of 100. The evaluator grades by using a minus point system, which is starting from 100. You need to listen all the instructions of the navigation systems and drive extra carefully. First of all, you need to adjust your driving seat and mirrors, wear a seat belt. Then the instructor will let you know about the route for your test. There are four different routes for the test, such as A, B, C, and D. Each of them takes approximately 15 minutes. You have to drive over 5 km on the main road around the driving license center. You need to drive under 50 km per hour. The navigator gives command which is operated by the examiner. No one can distract or make comments during the driving. The instructor provides penalty points for the violation. In road test, the important activities are following the flow of traffic in a straight line, U-turn, left turn, right turn, and switching lines, etc. I would recommend these suggestions for your on-road exam. Keep the car in the middle line while driving in a straight line. The advantage of driving in the middle line is that you can easily change your line to the left side or right side according to the situation. During changing the line, try to check the traffic flow in the mirrors. You have to take the U-turn either when the left signal is on or when the pedestrian is on. Take the U-turn to the rightmost line and don't change your line suddenly. Keep driving in the same line from 10 to 15 meters. After that, try to change to the middle line. You have to take the right turn when the pedestrian is off and turn to the rightmost. You can also take the right turn while the pedestrian is on if the examiner allows you. Change the line to the middle one prior to the solid line while driving in the bus line. You have to turn on the left indicator while starting the driving. On the other hand, you need to turn on the right indicator while stopping the car. There are some actions that lead to fail the test. Examiner quit the test when the candidate failed to start the car for 3 times. Showing inability in vehicle operation, such as engine stalling and stopping over 5 times due to inexperiences in operation, or sudden braking over 5 times. Involved are the cause of a potential accident or actual traffic accident. Ignoring the directions of the examiner in the situation of dangerous traffic environment. Ignoring the safety and rights of pedestrian. Ignoring and violating traffic lights and signs, crossing the center line, or driving dangerously near a school or a school bus. Not wearing a seat belt. If you fail the test, you have to wait for 3 days and retake on the 4th day. If you successfully pass the test, you will be asked for a photo and 10,000 won for the license card. You can get your license within 30 minutes after the all procedure. If you want to exchange your country license with the Korean one, please visit the link in the description to get the general information about that. That's all about the Korean driving license. I hope to see you guys with a new episode.